All right, everybody, we made it to Edgewater. It looked pretty bad this morning. It was still kind of wet, so we didn't bring our car here for the show, but I'll try to get some footage of it at least. And now it's like you wish you were here because it's sunny.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Huh?
Yeah. Get into the water bottle. They do. First part of the water bottle.
I like the Challenger.
Camaro 175.
Rich's car here. Right? Now you got the sun coming out. Now I wish I would have brought my car. You know?
Yeah.
As soon as that sun came out, I said, man, I should have brought my car. See? It's
halfway decent.
It's really not, I mean, it's not that big of a shift.
Again, races, open time on Ranger the Lane. Ranger the Lane. Lanes are there for you. Lanes are open for you. Bring them up.
You don't see too many of those. So it goes up. All the way up to there. And some people are parking down this way.
No buyback to you all. If you want a gun to you all. But other race cars and all one round of buyback.
The route's low.
Again, the DOT 2-car pass is one and done for you all.
This is probably my favorite one. It's the Chevy 350. The Whipple supercharger on it. This is definitely my favorite new Mustang here. Hands down.
Our next
350. Got the video engine in it, 5.2. Crank. It's got blue stripes. It's like a metallic gray. The weather holds up for that Queen City Mustang show, we could make a really good film there.
I'm looking forward to that.
We'll probably have over 100 Mustangs on film for 2 hours. I'll make sure to get a really good long video on that show. That's one of our favorite shows. Probably one of the most favorite shows we've ever been to. We just love the location too, with it being in a school parking lot. Yeah, I think we saw this car. He was at the Ponies in the Smokies, maybe. We saw him last year. He was at a couple shows we were at last year.
Skins.
think I recognize this person here in this garage. I don't know if you've ever seen that one before. Different than they used to look. It's a different sponsor though, so. Okay, look. I think he's got the Ford Performance Pack 2, and he has the MMD covers on. Looks like they work. Looks really clean, doesn't it? I think he had that adapter too, the plug, to be able to get that coverage still work with his thing, because usually the covers don't work once you install the new intake. He actually has this here. GLT 2.0. I was looking at getting one of those too. They're good to have. Plugged in the oil. It keeps the oil from getting in. It's less oil in the engine that way. See, look at this. He's got this. Tab. Got a red oil cap on his.
Oh yeah, I seen that one. It's
a different
year.
I don't know. That's weird. How'd that work out? Yeah, this way it'll work for sure. Got his to work. Mm-hmm. I'd like to know where he got it from, you know what I mean? That's the, I think it's the Gen 5 Whipple on here. That's the newer Whipple. Supercharger.
Tires I was 10, 23 to 9 at 132.
This is sharp. It's a sweet Camaro.
Generator in the lane to run and then we need some cars in the lane.
All right, guys, this is the end of it. I think we got everything on here.